So we actually got in touch with the Department of Health, and they said that they could give us the top floor of the Department of Health to broadcast from during COVID to try and get out good information, accurate information to people. And we spoke to the doctors in the matter, and they said, you could actually help us reduce the number of people ending up in the emergency wards and ending up in ICU. So they were all basically took on the idea of taking one of these phones on their shift. All they had to do was have it in their pocket. I said to them, don't let it take you away from your work or whatever, but if you can do a diary in some way over the course of a day, great. So all we would do was, they would basically get a little plastic bag, or a little Ziploc bag, like that. And Ziploc bag, and then I would talk to them by WhatsApp. I'd have a little laminated thing, which basically put 4 points of what to film during the day. Basically communicate with the viewers at home, talk to them, and then give the camera to someone who's beside you following you. You know, okay. So all they had to do was plug in the phone at the end of the day, and the footage would automatically start going up to the cloud, would start backing up to the cloud. Then our editors could pull down the footage. So basically for 13 nights, twice a week, we would show 3 to 4 4-minute films from the front line. That one, like we were doing the Maverick, would be broadcast the following day. I would look at the footage. I directed everything from my house here in Balbriggan, Carly Rock, literally from my home office, didn't leave it. And I would get to watch a cut, and then I would just text the guy whoever has the phone that's going, can you ask someone just to get some shots of ventilators or whatever? And they would just do that, plug it back in. But it was mind-blowing in that, without leaving Balbriggan, you could have little mini films on, live on the television, like shown in a studio. And, you know, it made me realise what you can do now. Before, where we'd have to go all over the world trying to do things, but now it's a game changer. You know, you can set that to 4K, on the internal, you can set it from 30 frames a second to 25 frames a second. You can then bring the footage in and grade it, and kind of show you a couple examples.